A citizens' march called by JNU Students and Teachers Association from Mandi House to the HRD Ministry. There you can see the students arrived at the HRD Ministry, but after that they are now attempting to march on to Rashtrapati Bhavan, and that is where the police have now drawn the line, and they've actually prevented the students from moving forward. They are protesting against the violence that broke out on the campus of Jawaharlal Nehru University on Sunday when masked men attacked students and teachers. Over 30 of them were injured in that attack. It's been 4 days. No arrests have been made so far. Many of the students and those who are supporting them calling for the resignation of the vice chancellor of Jawaharlal Nehru University, questioning his how this violence was allowed to continue. There have been a lot of reports regarding about the police inaction and also about the role of the vice chancellor, whether he did not call for the police in time, did he ask them to wait outside the campus, why didn't the police move in sooner to prevent the violence that took place on Sunday evening. So this protest march, remember, the violence at JNU has ignited campuses across the country. We've seen protests in solidarity, and there you can see this standoff with the police trying to prevent the marchers from moving forward.